Right, now that the vehicle is all clean and dry, you feel the surface of the paintwork, you may feel some contaminants which tend to feel a little bit like sandpaper. That's obviously the tree zap and road tar that may be sitting on the paintwork. And here we're going to use a clay bar with some solution, very carefully, up and down in straight lines, doing square sections at a time. We'll remove the contaminants to produce a nice smooth finish, ready for your protection.